size of the contribution he was making to the music world, and how many bands he was going to inspire, and how many people would grow up listening to the music of the Smiths. I mean, basically, that's why we're all here, because the Smiths mean so much to us, and what they say. I was saying to Andy backstage that my favorite Smith song is For Me Is Murder, and that's because it talks about when I went to high school and I would get the cane, and that was Headmaster Ritual, which I think is just a killer. But if you had to pick one Smith song just right now, and I know it could change based on your mood, which one would you want to have as, you know, the final Smith song for you, if there was one?
Thanks for that question. Impossible, I'm not even going to answer it. Maybe. No, it's impossible. It's whatever.
No, right now. I mean, obviously it can change in 5 minutes, you know, and it can change with someone's comment, you know, so.
Right now, this moment in time, someone else is going to do this.
Great song, I played that.
That's a popular show. I want to say thanks to Ray and Elliot, who invited me to come out here to do this show.
Let him fucking play!
The last time I did it was like 14 years ago. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited. Thanks everybody for coming out.
One of the nicest guys you can meet, ladies and gentlemen, Andy Rourke. Awesome.
I just want to make an announcement. We're doing a club called The Reflex. It's in Chinatown, Los Angeles. If you like The Smiths, this Thursday night, guest DJ. That's all I gotta say.
Do you have any flyers or info for that?
Someone's messing them out. It's in Chinatown. It's called The Reflex Club, and it's at the Grand Star Jazz Club. Andy's gonna be our guest DJ that night, so if you guys wanna come out, come on out.
That's going to be Thursday night, and of course, Andy's going to be playing a set for you tonight. In the meantime, though, because you'd be so nice and so patient, we can do a quick contest here and give some stuff away.